Aloha, this is Heidi at Easy Peasy. In this video, I'm going to review all the Assembly Baby cloth diapering products that I tried with my third baby. He's currently 4 months old, and we've had these cloth diapers since he was a newborn. I'll be reviewing the Assembly inner and outer, the wipes and wipe bag, the wet dry bag, the washing powder and agitators. These are most of the Assembly products that I tried with my baby. Out of all the things we tried, my favorite were the actual diapering system by Assembly. It consists of two parts, the outer, which is basically the waterproof cover. I really like that this is made from recycled polyester, so the fabric is made from plastic water bottles. I also like that this is a super stretchy cover. It has not only the leg band and elastic at the back of the waist, it also has elastic at the front of the waist here as well. So that makes it stretchy all around. And they designed this specific type of polyester fabric to have some stretch to it as well. So that really helps for this to fit for a long time because it's stretchy in so many directions. This size 1 is intended to fit from 7 to 17 pounds. On my particular baby, he fit well in the size 1 from 8 pounds when he was a newborn up to 14 pounds when he was 4 months old. So I do like that you get quite a bit of use out of this, more so than if you started out with just newborn size diapers. If you've watched my channel for a while, you probably know that I'm a huge fan of wool and I use mostly wool covers. If I were to use polyester covers, I would use something like this Assembly one. I really appreciate that they use recycled polyester. I also like that it has the two rows of snaps, and that allows you to adjust how tight you want the waist, separate from how tight you want the legs. Because some babies have a big belly with skinny legs, others have very chubby legs with a thinner belly, so I always appreciate when you're able to adjust those separately. This does not have any rise snaps to lengthen or shorten the rise, because Assembly diapers are sized diapers. So you would buy a set of size 1, and then moving on, it would be a separate set of size 2. They are not what's more commonly sold these days, one size diapers, where they try to fit a whole range of sizes of babies, and then they would have snaps here to make the rise shorter. I personally prefer sized diapers. I feel that you get a better fit, a trimmer fit. It's going to work better on your baby at that particular stage. So I am a fan of the Assembly outer. That's just the waterproof piece. Inside, you would use the Assembly inner, which is a fitted diaper. I really like that this is made out of organic cotton. I like that as far as fitted diapers go, this is trim. Fitted diapers can tend to get very bulky. Despite this being trim, it was always enough absorbency for my baby while he was using it. I really like this unique feature where they mark the center two snaps here so that when you're snapping on your baby, you know where you're at instead of always having to count like 1, 2, 3, 4 to make sure you're matching the two wings at the same spot. This is a woven fabric, so it's just a very thin fabric with lots of layers. They made this kind of butterfly insert to make it easier to wash and dry. And I never had any problems with washing this diaper, especially along with their washing powder. The leg elastics are very stretchy, so I feel like that again helps this diaper to fit for a long size range. The only drawback we experienced with this is where this is stitched on, sometimes we would get a little poop staying behind where those stitches are, but that's really not a big deal because overall these diapers came out clean. I really liked keeping this in my diaper bag because I didn't have to worry that my baby was going to outgrow it as fast as with his newborn diapers. It does have two wing snaps, so you'll want to snap both of those on. I am a fan of the organic cotton fitted diapers or inners that Assembly offers. Up next are the Assembly cloth wipes and the wipe bag. When I was looking to purchase this, I really couldn't figure out which size and dimensions this wipe bag was. Some of the pictures made it look like it was a square. Some pictures made it look like it would be big enough to fit the wipes just folded in half. It turns out to use this, you're really going to have to fold the wipes in fourths, which is something I don't love so much. I wish this bag was big enough to at least hold them when they're just folded in half. One thing you can see right away on this wipe is that it's kind of fraying on the stitching. These are just one really thin layer of woven organic cotton, similar to the fabric that the inner is made out of. I am not a huge fan of these wipes. I prefer organic cotton flannel, which is also relatively thin, but it's a bit thicker and softer than these wipes are. To me, these just come out so crinkled and crumpled, it's kind of a pain to try to like nicen them out. I did get this set specifically for using in my diaper bag, so that as soon as these were washed and dried, I would put them in here, put this in my diaper bag, and that helped with the problem that I tended to forget to put wipes into my bag. Now, with this waterproof bag, if you wanted to, you could dampen the wipes ahead of time, put them in there, and then since this rolls up, it's going to keep it well sealed and keep the moisture inside, and snap it here. So it's a little roll top, and that's why it makes this just a small square once it's closed. I personally just bring my wipes dry in my diaper bag and then bring a small little glass spray bottle that I wet my baby with and then use the wipe to dry. So I had thought that I might get more sets of these wipes if I liked them, but again, I just found it a pain that they come out so wrinkled and frumpled in the wash, and then you have to fold them up so much to get them into the wipes bag that I didn't end up purchasing any more. Half of them are just the white stitching around the edges. Half of them have that dark blue. These were okay. If you want to get the whole set, everything matching, everything from the same brand, they'll work, they'll do the job. They're just not my favorite when it comes to cloth wipes. Next up is the Assembly Wet Dry Bag. There are such cute pictures of this in their advertising that I was super excited to try it. And in general, I am a very big fan of wet dry bags. I really like that they put this nice adjustable shoulder strap so that you can wear it out on your shoulder, and it's kind of more like just wearing a little tote bag, not so much like specifically a wet bag that you need to put inside a diaper bag. My biggest complaint and what I don't like about this is these metal zippers here are quite sharp. I understand they were trying to use a more eco-friendly material by using metal instead of plastic, but if I were to just throw this into the washing machine like this, it would snag up the rest of my laundry. So anytime I want to wash this, I unzip both pockets, I turn it inside out, but then I also have to put this into a delicates bag so that it doesn't damage anything else in the wash. This big pocket is the waterproof pocket. This front pocket is just to put dry, clean items. Since I got this bag before my third baby was born, I put it to use right away, using it to carry swimsuits when we go to the beach. So any dry swimsuits, I'll put out here. Then after we've gone to the beach, showered off, changed into regular clothes, I can put the swimsuits in here and bring it home. It's worked great for that. Or you could use it for its more intended purpose, keep a couple diapers in this dry pocket. As the diapers get wet, move those into the waterproof pocket. Come home, remember to put these in your diaper pail, and this will go in the wash. Perhaps Assembly could change this and use recycled plastic zippers if that's an option. I just am not in love with having heavy, sharp metal going through my washing machine. Also, this buckle here can be banging around in the washer as well. I do appreciate again that this is made with recycled polyester. I like this color combo, and they've been doing a lot of collaborations with other brands to have really cute prints. So keep an eye out on what the different prints available are. Up next is the washing products. These are the agitators. It comes in a set of 6 of them. My toddler ran off with a couple of them and 3 are in the washing machine, so I have just one to show you. This bounces around in the washer and in the dryer. It helps with more agitation, so when the diapers are washing, it can knock the soil off them. In the dryer, it kind of fluffs things around. I find that this does more good in a top-loading machine, that it can be adding extra agitation. I find like in my front loader, it's just kind of tumbling around and not doing a whole lot to the diapers. I think it does help more so in the dryer though. But anytime you're washing diapers, agitation is really important. So if you want to increase the agitation, you can try these. Up next is the Assembly washing powder. I have a bit of a love-hate relationship with this detergent that was developed specifically for cloth diapers. I discovered it before my third baby was born, and I did use this in my video demonstrating how to wash cotton cloth diapers, and now I've been using it for 4 months with my third baby's cloth diapers. What I love about this is my diapers come out clean. It's quite common to see breastfed poop stains on newborn diapers. People say it's no big deal. If you want to get rid of it, just hang a wet diaper out in the sun, and it'll help take care of the stains. With this washing powder, I didn't even have the stains. The only time I would get a little bit of poop still remaining on one or two of the diapers is if I had my washing machine just too stuffed full. So this does an excellent job of cleaning. The issue I had is I have a compact front-loading washing machine that does not do a very good job rinsing out the detergent. So their suggested instructions is in your first warm wash cycle to use one scoop, in your second hot wash cycle to use two scoops. And if you're having any trouble with your wash routine, you can contact Assembly. They're really great. Liz took the time to speak to me on the phone, help me troubleshoot my wash routine, make some changes, but she did suggest sticking to that full amount of detergent, and I have found it is just way too much for my particular machine, so I have cut the amount of detergent down much lower. However, you have to be careful. If you cut it down too low, it won't effectively clean your diapers. That's some of the challenges you might run into while cloth diapering, is just figuring out that sweet spot of how much detergent to use. When I was a bit frustrated with rinsing this out of my diapers, I tried a couple other options and nothing was working to get my diapers as clean as the Assembly washing powder. So 5 stars on how clean my diapers come out, but frustration on trying to rinse this out of my diapers, and I think that just comes down to the type of washing machine I have. I have to do everything possible to get as much water into that machine. So overall, would I recommend the Assembly cloth diapering system? Yes, I would. If you're the type of person that just wants to keep it super simple and get everything you need from one place, they also have larger pail liners to use. They have a few products that I didn't personally try. You can get everything you need to cloth diaper your baby all in one place through Assembly. If you're more like me and you like to pick and choose something from one brand, something from another brand, I would highly recommend the actual cloth diapers, the inners and outers. We use them in size 1. At this point, we would be moving on to size 2 if we were going to keep using them. I would recommend getting these. Is this my favorite wet dry bag? No, I prefer both Planet Wise and Thirsty's wet dry bags over this one. If you want to get everything in one place, they've got wipes. Are they my favorite wipes? No, I prefer my Ozo Cozy organic cotton flannel wipes. Is this an effective washing powder, laundry detergent to use on cloth diapers? Yes, it gets the diapers clean. Is it as simple as just using one scoop in the first cycle and two scoops in the second? Not necessarily. That's going to depend a bit more on your washing machine, how many diapers you're using, and how soiled they are. Are these agitators worth it? Maybe. I think they'd be more effective in a top loader than a front loader. It's a fun little extra to have. It's not absolutely essential. I will leave my referral link and discount coupon in the comments below. I really do appreciate the very small commissions I earn when you purchase through my links. I hope that helped you decide if the Assembly cloth diapers are a good option for your family. You can also go ahead and watch my video showing exactly how these fit on my baby as a newborn. Please subscribe for more on natural cloth diapering and elimination communication.